Nearly 60 to 70% of students in Saginaw County have difficulty with reading. So we know that the impact that the Read Association has helps them to be able to be successful in their current life and in their future life. The mission of the Read Association is to help students improve their reading skills and discover the joy of reading. We work with 30 different locations, and in each of those locations, there are pockets of students that need additional help. So we have close to 300 mentors and work with about 600 students. The mentor program is more than just reading a book with a child. It's interacting with them, it's getting to know them, building relationships with them, helping to provide a safe place for them to read and take risks. Raising Readers Academy is a two-tiered intervention program that involves working with the entire family with literacy activities. The parents have instructional time, the children work with literacy activities, and then the whole family comes together to do reading at home outside of the event. We want every child in Saginaw County to be successful in reading, and by doing so, they'll be able to graduate from high school, pursue college, trade school, a career. For a child to know how to read, it will open up their world. Without the funding from the United Way of Saginaw County, we simply would not be able to provide these amazing programs.